What do you mean by regionalization of Indian politics? Regionalization of Indian politics means regions are becoming more stronger today. Regional politics is one of the most important dimension of national politics. More and more regional politics influences national politics is what is the meaning of regionalization of Indian polity. Why regionalization of Indian polity? Earlier it was nationalization of Indian polity, now it is a regionalization of Indian polity. Write about the uniparty congress which resulted in centralization of polity. Centralization of polity, regional distinctiveness is invisible because the same party ruled the center as well as state. Rajni Kothari writes how Congress acted as a system during the period of Nehru. How the parts will contribute to the system, the regions contributed to the national system. The parts are interrelated, interconnected, contributing for the whole. So centralized Congress party could stay as a democratic party, accepting to the fair criticism even against the party by the own party members. Very commonly you can see how Nehru's own cabinet ministers like Sardar Patel will debate against the prime minister. Cabinet minister, say Patel, will debate against the prime minister. Today you cannot see such a situation. But initially nationalization of polity, write about that. Then you have seen how the centralized system naturally becomes undemocratic with the death of Nehru. More and more party becomes a private enterprise. Authoritarianism creeping into the national party. So the regional representation in the national politics is severely jolted. There is a big jolt to the regional representation. All the regional, all the Pradesh Congress committees leadership selected by the high command without consulting the party workers, grassroots party workers. There is a disconnect between region and the nation, or regional politics and the national politics. And the regions or the states were used, treated only as glorified municipalities by the central government. That resulted in resentment, rise of regional political parties. The first regional party to occupy a state power, overthrowing the Congress party, was DMK. Success of DMK resulted in proliferation of many regional parties. Right? Write about the number of regional parties. Assam Gana Parishad, Telugu Desam Party, Samajwadi Party, Bahujan Samajwadi Party, right? Trinamool Congress in West Bengal. Name of the party can be mentioned, don't write the name of the leader of the party. Don't write the leader of the party. Nehru you can write, don't write Indira Gandhi. Party name can be written because this question demands. More and more regional parties are occupying the central stage today. And 1990s post, after Rajiv Gandhi, till 2014, there was only coalition government, no single party rule. 30 years characterized the coalition government. None of the party can, get an absolute majority of its own. So 30-year period, a new political culture emerged in India, a culture of coalition politics. Even though today in 2014 when the BJP could get an absolute majority, they are not ignoring the coalition partners. They are accepting the coalition partners. TDP was there in the, Telugu Desam Party was there in the government. Only now the TDP came out of the BJP alliance. They didn't say no to alliance. They have got 280 plus, 273, more than 273. Right? And even you can write about how the rise of regional party is also making a dent in the federal polity. According to the federal politics, union list will have to be regulated by the union government. Foreign affairs is present in the union list. But today, foreign policy is decided by the state governments. For example, Sri Lanka policy of India, guided by the interest of Tamil Nadu, Teesta water accord not signed because of the opposition given by West Bengal government. This Trinamool Congress was an ally of Congress party before, and when Manmohan Singh made a visit, she said, I will not support this Teesta water accord. He dropped. And when Prime Minister Modi went to Bangladesh, because of the opposition given, even though she is in the opposition today and she was in the ruling coalition before, that time also they have to listen to what she says on Teesta accord. Today also, even though she is in the opposition party, she has to be listened. Otherwise, the BJP will find that West Bengal people will isolate BJP. So that is why we find that there is more and more regionalization of the national politics or Indian politics.